Right now, Anne Arundel County Police are looking for more victims after they say these brothers posed as painters and then robbed their clients' homes. Twins Jason and Jared Nixon are accused of stealing jewelry, electronics, and other items from inside homes they were supposed to be painting. Investigators say the thefts have been occurring over several years, and there are likely more victims.